treat for you tonight. I'm gonna call my friend Ollie up here to sing to you ladies. Ollie! Let's go, man.
My name is Ollie, nice to meet you. Can I tell you, baby? Look around, there's a whole lot of pretty ladies. But none like you, you shine so bright.
Glanville and Samantha. Wow. Okay, to start with, I've got one word. Cartwheel?
I know. What's doing there?
Do you know, I did rock and roll last year with my partner, James. James, are you here tonight? Yep. And I said to him, I want to do a cartwheel, and we just thought it was just way too dangerous. But you did it and you nailed it. How's the whole experience been of learning to dance?
It's been pretty good. It helps when you've got a great teacher like Sam. So, although I must say I elbowed Sam in the head a couple of times, dropped it once or twice. But anyway, the bruises have healed up now, which is good.
She's looking fine. And Marc, I know that all of you footy players are a bit rickety and have a few issues there, but you seem to just move quite smoothly tonight. How's it been physically?
Not too bad, although in saying that, sometimes I've got home and the knees have been a bit sore and the ankles and the back, and apart from that, it's been all right. But...
and everything else in between, hey? And Sam, what's it been like as a dance partner? And you know, from early on, it looked like things were a little bit slow to get going to tonight.
It's been great working with Marc. He's been so dedicated and wanting to achieve so much, which has been great. We've come a long way from the beginning. Starting off, he couldn't even put any steps together. Had lots of ideas, but no steps were working with it. But we've come to here and it's been amazing.
It sure has. Please put your hands together once again. Let's go over to the judges. Nikki.
Marc, that was fantastic. There was no way you could tell that you couldn't put two steps together 10 weeks ago. It was so smooth. I was going to take a point away for the body double at the beginning, but you got it back for your cartwheel. So well done.
Steve.
Marc, you were aggressive and tough on the footy field, but you could have been a twinkle-toed wing three-quarter. Excellent effort. That was fantastic. Congratulations.
And Tracy.
Marc, you've just been the perfect gentleman at the studio with Samantha, and dedication is the word. You rocked it tonight. Congratulations.
Guys, please head off to the green room. Have a much deserved drink, won't you? And we'll be getting the judges' scores shortly. Don't forget, you can vote for Marc in the People's Choice. I'm sure plenty of you will. 047. We all know the number by now, don't we? Who knows the number? 0437 371 371. You guys are good. Or you can make a cash donation, of course. All raising money here tonight for the Cancer Council. Let's cross to Mel.
Round of applause for Marc and Samantha! Woo! I hope you don't mind too much, Marc, but I'm going to handball this interview to a very good friend of mine. Please welcome Marc Sargent!
Surprise, surprise. How do you feel?
Mate, I feel very good now. It's over, actually.
MG, 188 first grade games in Newcastle. Where was the footwork when you were playing for the Knights?
Oh, mate, it was there, but you just didn't see, obviously.
And I've sort of, just from observation, you obviously spent a hell of a lot of time at home as a kid watching Happy Days instead of being at training.
True, mate. It was one of my favourite shows, so plenty of rock and roll. I don't mind the 50s and 60s rock and roll.
I'm going to throw you back over to Mel now, mate.
Round of applause for Sarge, everyone. And well done to Marc and Samantha. Beautiful work tonight. And what did you think, judges? Ooh, 10! Steve St. John! I think Steve St. John's got a little bit of a crush on you, Marc.
Oh, that's the first time I've had a 10.
I think it's more than a crush. I think it's serious. Hey, let's hear it once again for Marc Glanville. What a terrific result. I haven't been doing the maths, but it'd have to be close to being up in the leaders there.